I'm back again with Tommi. We were cut off by a phone call. But yeah, I think we covered most of the stuff, and I'm sure we'll learn a bit more about the lap and around the scene as we get there. So any final words? Should we all move to Lappeenranta? Is Lappeenranta a cool place to be? Or that you live there?
Of course, Lappeenranta is the best place in the world.
Tell us a bit about your mansion there.
My mansion, the Rissanen Hall, the infamous Rissanen Hall. It's the lair of myself and my brother, who live in there by ourselves. My three daughters are visiting there every now and then, but it's kind of the heart of everything mischievous happening in the Lappeenranta area.
I'm keen to see this place, it's such a legend. We still have time to talk during the car, and I'm sure we'll get some great footage of the Lappeenranta scene and learn a few lessons there, and hopefully make some good contacts.
Definitely.
So thanks very much.
Thanks.